Ha 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 ha. Aw, snap. It's the Chris Rex Show, man. Aren't you happy? Hey, it's Chris Rex's show? Yeah, hey, that's me. If you like my show, come friend request me. Cause I'm on Facebook 24/7B. Just type in Chris Rex. I'm the only black one. It's time to start the show. Let's have some fun. We out.
Okay. So, yeah, I'm so bored right now, like, I don't do anything. I saw two movies today. First one was Coraline. That was kind of creepy and disturbing a little bit, but I think it was worth it. Next one was Push. Not too much. I recommend that video, or that to come on video. Like, wait for that to come out on VHS, or VHS, on DVD, because it wasn't that great, but yeah, that's two Dakota Fanning movies in one day, and I didn't really even know Dakota Fanning was in Coraline. Apparently she's the voice of Coraline, so, it was unintentional. I'm not a Dakota Fanning fan, but yeah. Alright, let me clear this up real quick. I'm gonna do a little introduction about me, in case anybody didn't watch the other videos. Watch the other videos. You won't get them because I'm not talking about anyone that I don't think anyone knows. But anyway, first of all, Chris Rex. I'm 6'4". Very tall. I'm doing attractions at Disney World. I'm hoping to work at the Great Movie Ride. Okay, that's number one. Jungle Cruise, number two, or Safari. Basically, I want to work on a ride where I can interact with the guests and, you know, actually talk to them instead of saying, "Oh, welcome to Space Mountain. Please keep your hands and arms inside the car at all times. Or in your seat, secure all loose articles and enjoy your ride." I don't want to say that all day. I want to be able to have a spiel that I can, you know, tell to people and stories and, you know, interact with a certain guest who's wearing, you know, a crazy outfit and say, "Hey, look at the guy with the crazy outfit on. He's all ready to go on this adventure," or something like that. I don't know. Don't judge me. but yeah, that's a little bit about me. I do have a roommate who I've mentioned several times, Jamie. Jamie Ray Soto, for those who are wondering. He's cool. He's in the same, a whole long story as me. Just want to make a few shout outs here. First one goes to Jill, who's waiting to send her application in, so good luck to you. Hope all goes well with that. Julia, who's in the same boat as Jill, good luck to you too. Josie, who's in the same boat as me and Jamie, with the whole waiting situation. I don't need to say good luck because you already got it. Who else? Oh, Caitlin, who I talked to earlier in the year, but she couldn't apply because I guess she wasn't allowed to with her school or something like that. She's applying this year. I've seen her videos, and I've talked to her a lot, or a good amount online. So I meant to shout you out last time, so I apologize. Matt and Lauren, you know. That's it. I'm gonna do a little quick thingy of the people that I miss. Because there's a lot of people out there who are already down there, who are having so much fun. I'm sorry. Every time. Just kidding. Oh, you started to feel bad for me. Oh. Stacy. Dude, I can't forget about Stacy. Stacy's awesome. I talked to Stacy like all night last night. Just about everything. there's a quick thing at the end that I'm going to do for all you spring people who are already down there, who I miss and am sad that I am not there with you immensely. So look for your name. And I guess I'll see you guys later. Have a great day. Have an awesome weekend. And I will see you guys on probably Monday or Tuesday. No, probably Monday, because I'm going to be busy all day tomorrow. So, see ya. Bye. Get out of here. Oh, you're still here.
Decided to create